Did you know in the movie Behind Enemy Lines, director John Moore wanted to film during winter to create an authentic atmosphere? But this meant they had limited daylight with only around 7.5 hours available each day. Interestingly, during the filming period, Slovakia experienced a rare occurrence where it hadn't snowed in 104 years. So to overcome the lack of snow, the production team cleverly crafted snow using paper.